Going on YouTube, this is your boy That Single Reactions coming to y'all. This is Easy Meal, first and last. This is Resonance's EP. Oh man, everybody was telling me that I need to really check this out. And guess what I'm about to do? I'm about to check this out because this is my boy. Love everything that he does. I love his rapping. I love what he represents. I do now know that that H-Bomb, that collab, that was his country, the flags and stuff like that. So, you know what I'm saying? Just want to clear that up. I said the wrong thing in that last video, but this is all about educating yourself. You know what I'm saying? I love this. But this is Easy Meal, first and last, Resonance's EP, and let's jump into this. Don't forget that my Patreon, yes, it's in the description. We get exclusive access, early content, special requests. You know how rare it is for me to be coming on here without a hat on? Y'all remember I'm so used to having hats. I just ain't even been wearing hats. Except at work. But let's jump into this. What you got for me, brother? What do you got for me? I'm scared because this dude can really rap. He can sing and I don't know what to expect. Everybody said do this. Let's jump into this right now. Pause. Whoa. Already. Whoa. I didn't even know he can sing like that. That's a run. That's a vocal run he just did. Already he started out doing that? Play.
Waking up with you.
No.
When I make you breakfast and the kids are sleeping in the living rooms. And I remember what I was told, that if I look for a girl, that she should be like my mama.
There's no way. There is no way. This guy, this is what I love about an artist. An artist who can do it all. Who can sing and rap. I mean, this guy, how do you go from that to that? That's some old Lauryn Hill type stuff. Like, he went from, and his flow is so sick. Whew, that's crazy. Play.
And so far in my life, I've tried my best to be good, and now I think that you're my karma. I'm just an enemy, my
wife. You better sing. Pause. I don't want to compare him to people because I feel like he's his own person. But let me tell you something. He's one of the best. He's better than a lot of singers, them little pop singers that I know. I ain't gonna say no names, but vocally, he's so equal with both as a talent. He is incredible as a rapper, and he is incredible as a singer. Me being a singer, he was already gonna get me, but people don't understand it. I am a bar god. I will pin somebody to death if I wrote, you know what I'm saying, and stuff like that. I'm too cold, so I know everything about bars and stuff. Nothing goes over my head, but just hearing him sing, yeah, he's one of my favorite artists now. And sometimes it don't take that long for that to happen. Fried is on my playlist right now. I listen to that at work. That's what I love about that. Play.
I love the way how your feet move to fit on the sheets, cause I can tell you've been doing that since a kid before you sleep. I put my boots back on to go to war for you, see. Fill up the Christmas socks with presents, yeah, you know how we'll be. If the shoe fits and love works between us, I hope every song I make is your favorite like Adidas. And I'll bring you around the globe when I fill up arenas, and we'll sneak out the back of the bus and not care if they leave us, baby.
I love the song.
I'm just a nabby.
I'm just a man. Come on. I'm just a man. It's incredible. Play.
My wife has recently happened to me because of you. You take away the sadness like my family. I want you to be the first and last thing I truly love.
Pause. Play. Oh, I wish this wasn't so short. I wish, pause. My only thing is I wish this was longer. I wish this was longer. Because come on, man. I hate that I am so late getting into this, dude. Just give me a moment to vent. Okay? I hate that I am so late. This is why I'm telling you, man. Step out your comfort zone. This is just me giving advice to all reactors. Step out of your comfort zone and really get into that. That might be my favorite track so far. And y'all told me that it would change. It would constantly change. This could be so far. This is in the lead. I done heard 4 Easy Meal songs. I've heard Freeze. I've heard I Don't Know. I heard Panalo. I've heard Cultura. This would be the 5th one. And I'm telling you, this might be my favorite so far. Oh, this is my favorite so far. I'm just a man. Ooh. The way he's singing is crazy. And I relate to that as a vocalist. I love this guy. If you, let me tell you something, where is he at? Where's Easy Meal at? Okay? Send this to him and tell this dude he's an extraordinary talent. Please, someone get this to him so he can see it. Tell him he's incredible. Thank y'all so much for watching this. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. My Instagram is thatsinger32. I almost forgot my Instagram. That Singer Reactions 32. And my Twitter is That Singer Dude. I'm going to see if I can find him on Twitter. I don't know if he has a Twitter or not, but I'm going to see if I can find him on Twitter just to let him know that he's incredible. Until next video, I love y'all.